Jordan y Flore. Ya están listos para la escuela.
Sí, un poco.
¿Ya fuiste a ver y todo?
Ah, no, todavía no.
Ay, a ver qué onda, vea. ¿No te sentís así como nerviosa?
Bien.
No, a ver, pero ustedes van a ser amigos rápidos, si es lo mismo vos que aquí. Bueno, casi lo mismo, casi lo mismo. Ok, we are going to start our English class. So, today well, I cannot remember how many questions do I have, but maybe I had 15 questions. And we are going to have a conversation according to the question. So, if you don't understand the question, please feel free to ask me, Gaby, what does it mean? I don't understand, okay?
Okay.
But first of all, primero que nada, first of all, how was your weekend? What did you do?
I go to the Golden Gate.
Okay. Do you celebrate the July 4th?
Yes. Mm-hmm. I celebrate. And I go to Golden Gate. And I go to the park. And I go to the malls.
Mm-hmm.
And the restaurant.
Ah, okay, nice. So, which restaurant do you go?
Chinese restaurant.
It's your favorite?
No.
Well, in my case, let's see, on Saturday in the morning, I have classes. In the afternoon, I went to the mall too because I bought a pair of shoes. And yesterday, Sunday, in the morning, I went to the church. And in the afternoon, I went to the cinema because I watched the Fast and Furious 9. Do you like Fast and Furious?
Yes, I like.
My favorite was when they went to Brazil. It's my favorite. What about you?
My favorite is... No sé si sea la misma, pero cuando fueron a Dubai.
Ah, when they went to Dubai. That is nice. But my favorite is when they went to Brazil. Do you have another favorite movie?
My favorite movie is... Tres Metros Sobre el Cielo.
Ah, oh, is a Christian movie?
No.
What is about? Is an action, romantic?
Romantic.
Mm-hmm. And what else? What was your favorite part of the movie?
¿Cómo?
Your favorite part of the movie?
¿Mi parte favorita de la película? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Toda.
All the movie?
Yes.
Okay, well, in this way, we are going to start the class, continue with the question. So can you please read question number one, please?
What you like to do when you, ¿cómo se dice eso?
Grow up.
Grow up and because.
Do you understand the question?
No.
¿Qué te gustaría hacer cuando crezcas? Grow up es crecer, madurar. Uh-huh. Es un verbo. So, ¿qué te gustaría hacer cuando crezcas y por qué? Well, in my opinion, y aquí es bien fácil de contestar porque solo decís, when I grow up, cuando yo crezca o cuando yo madure, cuando yo sea grande, when I grow up, I would like, a mí me gustaría. I would like to study at the university. I would like to travel to Dubai, for example. I would like to go to the Europe continent. O sea, puedes contestar diferentes formas. Comenzas con, cuando yo crezca o cuando yo sea grande, when I grow up, I would like to. Y ahí decís lo que te gustaría. So, in my opinion, supongamos que yo tuviera tu edad, digamos, ¿verdad? When I grow up, I would like to travel to Europe continent. Because I would like to visit Italy. It's my favorite country in the world. What about you, Andrea? What would you like to do when you grow up? And because, y por qué? Okay, sería and why? Uh-huh.
When I grow up, I would like to travel. I would like to travel in Brazil because beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
And very funny.
And it's funny. Okay. So can you please read question number two? Question number two,
which
please.
Are your favorite subject?
Do you understand the question?
No, no le entiendo, la verdad.
For example, my favorite subject is mathematics because I like the numbers. Yes, but in my case, my favorite subject is English because I like to study and I like to learn new languages. And you?
My favorite subject is language. Or no, is sí, language. Because it's very funny and and ¿Cómo se diría? Y fácil.
And easy. Do you like mathematics?
No, I don't like mathematics.
Why?
Because it's difficult.
Well, in my case, I don't like mathematics. Well, I know mathematics is a very important subject, but for me to learn mathematics or to study mathematics is difficult and boring. So, for example, I prefer to study languages because when you are learning new languages, you can work in everywhere. For example, in a hotel, in the airport, as an English teacher, at the university, like to be a catedrático, or something like that. But in my case, I prefer English. I don't like mathematics. And what about history? History viene siendo sociales aquí en El Salvador. Mm-hmm. What about history? Do you like history?
Yes, I like.
Why? For example, do you like to read?
Because I don't podría decir.
¿El qué?
Quiero ver. Es que quisiera decir así como quiero ver. Because it teaches.
It.
Because teaches tradition.
Ah, yes, ajá.
So,
for example, what's your favorite tradition in El Salvador? For example, my favorite tradition is, let's see. My favorite tradition is to celebrate Fiestas Agostinas. I like the Saint Days. En este caso sería como Saint Day, como Fiestas Agostinas. My favorite tradition is to celebrate Fiestas Agostinas because I like to go to the parties. I like to eat crazy corn. And I like to see the paradise. The paradise son los desfiles. Te lo voy a mandar en el chat para que veas cómo se escribe.
Uh-huh.
Para son los desfiles. So, my favorite tradition in El Salvador is Fiestas Agostinas. Ah, and another favorite tradition for me is to celebrate Independence Day. Because I like the marching bands. Las marching bands son las bandas de guerra. En este caso, que ahora se llaman bandas de paz, ¿verdad? I like to see the marching bands. I like to see the parades, los desfiles. So I had two, Fiestas Agustinas and Independence Day. And you, what's your favorite tradition in El Salvador?
My favorite tradition is... Ay, quiero ver.
For example...
Independence Day.
Independence Day. Hey, do you like Holy Week? Holy Week is Semana Santa. Do you like Holy Week?
Yes, I like.
Why?
Because I go to the beach with my friends and family.
What about Christmas? What do you prefer? Holy Week, Semana Santa? Te lo voy a mandar ahí en el chat. Fíjate. Holy Week. What do you prefer? Holy Week or Christmas? Difficult, right?
Sí.
Difficult decision.
¿Cómo? Sí, es difícil. ¿Cómo puedo decir en realidad los dos?
I like both. Me gustan ambos. But in my case, I like both. I like Holy Week and I like Christmas. But I like Holy Week because I like to go to the beach, and I like Christmas because my family come to my house and we cook turkey. And you? ¿Por qué te gustan ambos?
La primera que es, porque vamos a...
Number one.
Is because I go to the beach with my family and friends. Number two, in Christmas, is because I cook with my friends and family, and I go to the party.
Do you like to dance?
Yes.
For example, when you go to the party, what kind of music do you like to dance? In my case, I don't like salsa. I prefer cumbias. And you?
A little bit long. De todo un poco.
Okay, nice, thank you. So continue. Question number three. Este es bien fácil.
Would you like to live in another country? With...
Do you understand the question?
Que si te gusta el país donde vivís.
Would you like to live in another, en otro?
Oh.
Would you like to live in another country? Which, and because, fíjate que estas preguntas, espérame. Que estas preguntas me las mandaron mis alumnos. Yo solo las copié, ahí está, en why. Ellos se confundieron con el because. And why, okay, ahí estamos. So, would you like to live in another, te gustaría vivir en otro país, y por, en cuál, y por qué? Well, yes, well, I like my country. I like El Salvador. Mm-hmm. But, si yo tuviera la oportunidad, if I have the opportunity, te lo mando al chat, if I have the, si yo tuviera la oportunidad, if I had the opportunity de vivir, to live in another country, I would like to live in, I would like to live in the city of Paris, because I consider Paris is a very beautiful and romantic city. And is one of the most, La Paz, is one of the most famous city in the world. What about you?
If like to live in Paris or Brazil, but in El Salvador again because it's my country and it's beautiful for me.
Okay, excellent, nice, perfect. Let's see. Can you please read question number one?
Do you think studying is important for you and why?
Do you understand the question?
¿Es el estudio importante para vos?
Exacto, yes. Well, of course, it is very important because you need to study at the university or you need to study and finish high school because it's necessary if you want to work, if you want to have a salary. And for example, in El Salvador, it's totally necessary to study because if you don't study, you are going to have less, less es menos. You are going to have less opportunities. And you?
Get around.
It is important to study?
Yes. Yeah, it's important because it helps you have a better salary and more opportunities.
Para tener, to have a better salary.
To have a better salary and more opportunities.
And to have, y tener más. And to have,
okay. And to have a more opportunity.
More opportunities. Okay. So, question number two, please.
What would you like to study and why?
Okay, supongamos que yo estoy por estudiar algo. So, I would like to study to be. El to be es para ser. Para ser. I would like to study.
¿Qué quiere decir ahí?
¿Qué te gustaría estudiar y por qué? What would you like to study and why? ¿Qué te gustaría estudiar y por qué? So, in my opinion, I would like to study para, for, to be, para ser. I would like to study for to be an English teacher. Number one, or reason, razón. Reason number one is I like to help people. Number two, I like to learn new vocabulary. Number three, I like the career because I like the methodology and I like to learn languages. And you, what would you like to study and why?
I like to study medicine because helping people.
Okay. Mm-hmm. But specific to in general medicine in general, or there is a specific specialty?
Por el momento, general.
At the moment.
At the moment, general.
General. Okay, excellent. Nice. Number three, please.
What do you like to... Es Eva.
Yes.
What do you like to do in your free time? And why?
In my free time, I like to... Well, it depends. For example, sometimes I like to watch Netflix. Sometimes I like to listen in English music. Sometimes I like to eat, or Most of the time, I prefer to go to the park. And you?
In my free time, I like to watch Netflix and go shopping or go to the park with my friends.
Do you have many friends in the United States?
So.
For example?
Como?
Yeah, you say so. For example, me, in my case, I have just 5. But I always say
In my case, I just 9.
In United States.
Yes, in United States.
Do you have friends in El Salvador?
Yes. There are many friends.
Okay, ajá. Pues sí, pero decime cuántos son, decime cómo se llaman. O sea, eso es lo que yo quiero.
Muchos.
Okay, invent. Entonces, los más básicos, por decirlo así.
There are...
For example, Gabby, I have 5. And their sus nombres, their names are...
I have 5. Their names: Abby, Adriana, Jorge, Grecia, and Rocio.
So, for example, in your opinion, Andrea, what are the characteristics to be a good friend?
¿Cuáles son las características que me gustan de ellos?
For to be a good friend. Para ser un buen amigo, ¿qué características tienen que haber?
Lovely.
Mm-hmm.
Funny. Intelligent. ¿Cómo se dice solidario?
Kind.
Kind.
Honest.
¿Cómo?
Honest. ¿Sabes qué es honest?
¿Qué es eso?
Honesto. No.
Yes, honest.
In your opinion, are you a honest person?
Yes.
Why?
¿Qué?
¿Eres una persona honesta?
Yes, because...
¿Cómo puedo decir, Gaby? Porque sí, me gusta decir la verdad. Because I like to say the truth.
Because I like to say the truth.
Well, in my opinion, yes, I consider I'm a very honest person, but most of the time, when you are honest, people get angry with you, right? Yes or no?
¿Cómo?
For example, most of the time, when you are honest, people get angry with you, right?
Es que te escucho trabado por eso.
¿Y ahora cómo me escuchas?
Bien, pero no sé si sea mi internet.
Fíjate que yo te escucho bien a vos.
Sí, porque te estoy echando trabajo.
¿Hoy? ¿Cómo estamos hoy?
Ya, pues estamos bien.
Sí, yo creo, sí, bueno, yo sí te escucho bien a vos. Ok, no. So, I said, when you are honest, most of the time, people get angry. Do you understand?
No, I don't understand.
Cuando vos decís la verdad, las personas get angry, se enojan con vos. Right?
Yes.
Okay, so, let's see, continue. Question number one. This is a very interesting question.
But to Yale to get married.
Do you understand the question?
¿Cuál es tu idea? No, no entiendo mucho.
¿Cuál es tu idea perfecta o cuál es tu edad correcta para casarse? En tu opinión. Well, I'm going to give you my example. In my opinion, the correct age. Age es edad. In my opinion, the correct age to get married is number one, when you finished your studies at the university. Number two, when you get, cuando obtienes, when you get a job. Number three, maybe 27 years old. And you?
My perfect age, I think that 24 years old, because they are young and they can enjoy it, but Josie is grow up together, but fears get a year or have a job.
For example, would you like to have kids in the future?
Yes, I like kids.
How many kids would you like to have?
Two kids. And you?
Well, in my case, only one. And I would like to have a boy. I don't know why, but I would like to have a boy. And you? Only one and a boy.
One boy and one girl.
What are your favorite names? Do you have favorites?
Que si tengo nombre favorito. Yes. Sofía. Jorge, Santiago, Sebastián. Mateo, Hanna. There are many.
There are many. Okay. Next, number two.
What are you plans for Christmas?
Do you understand the question?
¿Cuáles son tus planes para Navidad?
Well, I have many plans. Number one, I would like to prepare a big party in my house. I would like to see my best friends. And I would like to visit my brother in United States too, because I have 4 years to haven't seen him. Yes, four. So those are my plans. What are your plans for Christmas?
My plan is ¿cómo puedo decir pasar con mi familia?
Spend time with my family.
Spend time with my family, and I go to the party with my friends.
Okay, so would you like to spend time or spend your Christmas time in El Salvador or in the United States?
In El Salvador.
Why?
Because for my family and friends.
For your family and friends. Do you cook on Christmas?
Yes.
What can you cook?
Cook cake. I cook cake.
Just cake?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Continue, please.
Do you believe in good and God?
God. ¿Cuál es la diferencia entre good y God?
Que good es bueno y God es Dios.
Excelente. So, do you understand the equation?
Que si creo en Dios.
Yes. In my, do you believe in God? Yes, I do. I believe in God because God is my best friend. God is my support. And you?
Yes.
Yes, I yes, do.
I believe in God because he is my best friend. This loves.
It is God important in your life?
Yes, it's very important in my life.
Why?
Because he's my best friend and this love more como más que nada, ¿cómo podría decir?
It's all in my life. Es todo en mi vida.
It's all in my life.
Okay, excellent. Let's continue. Creo que solo me quedan como 6 preguntas. Sí, vamos bien. Y Carlitos no se metió, mira.
Decirle a mi mami, yo creo que ahora ya descansó.
¿Tu mami o él?
Ella, yo creo que ahora descansó.
Sí, ya le voy a escribir ahí. Pero es que me dijo que no le servía el teléfono, el micrófono, te voy a decir. El teléfono.
No creo, pero sabe.
Bueno, saber, vean. Sigamos con las últimas. Estas son, ya son, creo que me faltan estas. Sí, solo esas 6 últimas son ya. Ok, number one.
Who is the person that you most admire?
Admire. Do you understand the question?
¿Cuál es la persona que vos admiras y por qué?
Okay, the most important person that I admire is my family. It's not only one person. I admire all my family. Especially my brothers, my little brother and my middle brother. Because my brothers are very responsible men. They are very lovely with me. And they are very, very intelligent. And you?
I admire my parents because they have gone. And they have given my better future. Thanks for 2 years. Decisions.
Decisions.
And decisions. Finish.
Okay. Next, please.
And what do you like the most about yourself?
Do you understand the question?
No.
¿Qué es lo que más te gusta de ti misma? De ti misma. ¿Qué es lo que más te gusta de ti misma? Okay. What I like about myself. Lo que más me gusta de mí misma. Ese yourself es para femenino o masculino. Okay. So, what I like the most about myself is I am a very intelligent woman. I am a very responsible woman, and I like about myself is to help other people. And you?
I like my smile and fun personality, loving and helpful.
Excellent. Okay, next, please.
How did you celebrate your birthday?
¿Cómo celebras tus cumpleaños? Well, in my case, well, my birthday is on March 8th. I like to celebrate. I have different celebrations. I always celebrate with my students. because they celebrate to me in the school when we have virtual presential classes. I like to celebrate with my best friends from the university. We like to go to any restaurant or something like that. And I like to celebrate with my family in my house because they always prepare me a party. Mm-hmm. And you?
In my case, my birthday is in November. We're going to the beach at night. We ate and make a cake.
Okay, excellent. So let's see, let's continue with the next one.
What's your daily routine?
Do you understand?
Yes.
My daily routine, it depends. From Monday to Friday, I have classes. Saturdays, I always have classes in the morning too, and then I have my breakfast. And then it depends. Sometimes I like to go to the mall, or sometimes I like to stay at home and just watch television. And on Monday, I always go to the church in the morning. And in the afternoon, it depends. Sometimes I like to go to Aguachapán to visit my family or to go to Apaneca or Ataco because are my favorite cities. And you? What's your daily routine?
My daily routine varies because I work, but not always. And if it didn't happen, at the home, I go to the movies, mm-hmm. or just to the park with my family.
Okay, excellent. Next. Number two.
What are your plans for the future?
Okay, my plans for the future is I would like to go to Brussels. In October, because it's just for vacation. I would like to learn French in the future because in El Salvador, well, not just in El Salvador, but to speak two or three languages is necessary. And my plans for the future is to go to United States to visit my family and friends. And you?
My plan for the future is to finish my career, to be a professional, to have a good job, to be happy with my family, traveling.
Okay, excellent. And number three.
Which country would you like to visit?
Lo negativo. ¿Qué país no te gustaría visitar y por qué? Okay, in my opinion, I wouldn't like to visit Nicaragua. Because in my personal opinion, this is a very personal opinion. In my personal opinion, Nicaragua, it's an ugly country. I don't know. It's a dangerous country because it has violence, and I don't like Nicaragua because it doesn't catch. No atrapa mi atención. It doesn't catch my attention. And you?
In my opinion, I would like to visit Panama. Because I don't film your phone things, and I haven't heard good or fun things to do.
Okay, perfect. And the last one. Estas son ya las tres últimas.
Why do you celebrate Christmas?
Aquí no es cómo, aquí es por qué celebras Navidad. Mm-hmm. Well, I celebrate Christmas because it's one of my favorite celebrations in El Salvador. I celebrate Christmas because Jesus born, nació Jesus born on December. Bueno, aunque los judíos dicen que fue en octubre. I celebrate Christmas because you can spend time with your family. And I like to celebrate Christmas because I like to eat turkey, candies, soda, cakes, salad, etc. And you?
Because it's a tradition. And I love spending time with my whole family. And because Jesus was born in December, it's a full of love and happiness.
Excellent. Okay. Number two.
It's good. Is good or bad to celebrate Christmas?
Well, in my opinion, it is good. Because as I mentioned before, como yo mencioné antes, as I mentioned before, it's a good time to spend time with your family. It's a good time to forgive, para perdonar. It's a good time to forgive your friends or your family too. And it's a good time to have time with your friends and family too. And you?
In my case, it's good because I spend with my family and it's the day Jesus was born,
mm-hmm.
and everything is love. It's a good time with family and friends with lots of faith.
Excellent. Okay, the last one, number three.
Are you happy?
Yes, I am so happy because I have my family. I have my dog, and my dog is like my son, and I have a job, and I have health. Tengo salud. I have health, and I have peace. Paz. And you? Are you happy?
Yes, I am. I am very happy because I have my family. I love and who love me.
Uh-huh.
My boyfriend, I have a house and food.
Excellent. Well, bueno, terminamos, hija.
Okay.
Do you have any question?
Okay.
Any question? ¿Cómo? Any question?
No.
Okay. Bueno, el día de mañana tenemos ¿cómo se llama? La clase del viernes la recuperamos mañana o el jueves. Ahí lo que ustedes digan. Igual Carlitos, ya le voy a decir a tu mamá que Carlitos no se metió.
Yo pienso que el jueves.
¿La dejamos para el jueves?
Sí.
Entonces sería lunes, miércoles, jueves y viernes. Lunes, miércoles, jueves.
De esta semana.
De esta semana, así es. Va. Okay, sí, bueno, entonces ya le voy a escribir a tu mami de que qué onda con Carlitos, a ver qué me dice. Y nos vemos el día miércoles, entonces.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.